this door open immediately for us. Balaclava off, hands of ice off. Craig, doing some damper adjustments after the first stage of the day. Does that make a difference going into these gravelly stages? Do you feel good in there?
Yeah, not too bad. It's actually starting to dry now, so interesting for the last stage. So we need to go as fast as we can. Hopefully, I've got a harder turn in the back, and that might help us.
Okay, thank you. There we are, just engaging the gear on his Peugeot.